Hello, YouTube. I'm down here at the Broadway Wharf in East Liverpool, Ohio. And we're going to take a walk over, and there's people out on the boat, out on the river, I should say. You can't see it yet. And I hear the locals. Yep, there's some boats out on the... And the geese. And with the wind, you can see it's pretty... A little rough. And people getting ready to put their boat in or take it out, I don't know which. And right across on the other side is West Virginia. As you can see, there's some boats over there. In fact, I think there's one coming out right now.
Hey, Paul, pull up around. Let this guy get out of the water.
Yeah, I'm surprised that there's boats out on the water today. And there's the locals. Yeah, that truck that I just showed you a little bit ago with the boat on it, they pulled out. And I think there's another one going to come in here. Okay, from here we're going to go to West Virginia and get the largest teapot in the world. So I'll be back in a little bit. Okay, YouTube, we're over here in Chester, West Virginia, and this is the world's largest teapot. And they have a little one inside it. And yes, when it's open, you can buy souvenirs and stuff there. They just finished remodeling it. Here a few months back, I believe it was this past summer that they did it. Don't hold me to that, but I'm pretty sure that's what they said in the paper. That... But they're not open today. Yes, they have a big fence around it, but there's two or three places, at least two places that you can go in. And I noticed they do have lights here, so it's lit up at night. But the Broadway Wharf and the Rogers Teapot. Two of the most popular things we have in my area. Later, guys.